I've always had great friends who are men. There's you, and of course my best friend, Michael. Sophomore year at Brown, you won't believe what we did. He says swear, when we're 28, if we've never married, we marry each other. And we've been best friends ever since.
You're about to be 28 in 3 weeks, right?
Mm-hmm.
How old's he?
No, Michael's not proposing marriage. Well, you just can't do that.
Hey, Jules, it's Michael. Call me 4 a.m, whatever. We gotta talk. Bye.
This is awkward timing, Michael.
I've had a sex change operation.
I'm married.
And I have 2 weeks to live.
Michael?
Look, I have to ask you something. Something really important.
You know, could I just tell you one thing first?
I called because I met someone. We're getting married. This Sunday.
Go! If you love someone, it is your duty to protect them from themselves. I've got to break up a wedding, steal the bride's fella, and I haven't one clue how to do it.
Someday, when I'm awfully low, when the world is cold, I will feel a glow just thinking of.
This just makes everything so perfect. You know, I've never had a sister.
You do your best to raise the children.
Anna, you forgot to wash my shirt. I told you 100 times, today is purple shirt day at school.
You do your best to care for them.
Come on, Ben!
Oh. But no matter how much you love them...
Come on, Ben, please.
You'll never measure up...
Mommy!
...to their mother.
I think I can handle it from here, Isabel.
This holiday season...
But you remember your lunch?
TriStar Pictures presents...
3 short years since our divorce, Lucas seen a number of women.
For the past year, I've seen one woman after a lot of thought, careful
kids, he's living with a woman half his age.
Isabel's not half my age.
Julia Roberts.
Your kids keep on hating me.
Oh, come on, don't say that. They don't hate you.
Wow.
Anna, what do you think?
Well, he kind of smells like you, and I'm allergic to you, too.
Academy Award winner Susan Sarandon.
I think Isabel's pretty.
Yeah. She, like, big teeth.
Ed Harris.
You think it's easy for Jackie to watch her kids being looked after by a woman who's no experience being a mother?
You want to take a 12-year-old girl to a Pearl Jam concert on a school night?
Just thought it would be something nice that she and I could do together.
It's ridiculous.
Of course Jackie's going to be hostile, irrational.
Pearl Jam?
Yeah.
On a school night?
Mm-hmm. We are going out.
Oh, Mom. Isn't my mom the coolest?
Mommy?
What, sweetie?
If she want me to hate her, I will.
From the director of Mrs. Doubtfire and the Academy Award-winning producer of Forrest Gump.
You didn't ask me if I wanted a new mother. You didn't even ask me if I liked her.
Comes a story.
I never wanted to be a mom. And believe it or not, I am trying.
About the tears that are inevitable.
People make mistakes.
Anna, you do not run out on your mother.
No, that's your job.
And the joy that is possible.
And their whole life's happiness is wrapped up in you. You know every story, every wound.
You'll learn.
When two women share one family. Sometimes the person you can't live with becomes the person you can't live without. Stepmom.